This exercise is called the low back extension. First thing you want to do, he's going to adjust the pads here to his necessary height. He's going to come forward, putting his hips on the pads. He's going to lock his feet in so they're stable and he's not moving around. He's going to keep his hands on his chest. He's going to come down, and then he's going to rise up so his back is parallel to the floor. As he comes down, he's really contracting his abs, keeping his stomach pulled in and his back flat. Shoulder blades are pulled back. As he lowers, he's inhaling, and as he rises, he is exhaling.